Hey, what's up guys? It's Tyler at Rev Rides. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to repair a flat tire on the front of your 0, 8, 9, or 10 scooter. The tools we're going to be using today are a 17 millimeter end wrench, a 17 millimeter socket and ratchet, a 5 millimeter Allen wrench, and optional tools today are going to be a Schrader valve removal tool, and then some kind of tool to center the spacer inside of the hub. So let's get to it. Now that you've fixed your flat tire, the last thing you need to do is make sure it's inflated between 40 and 45 PSI. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.